gets out of his cell, and he looks around, hoping to tell his whole story.